history, all four belts in the cruiserweight division will belong proudly around the waist of one man.
Andrew McCutt, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here with Ryan Collins again. Like I said with Charlie, the interview there. First fight technical draw, head clash. Second fight technical, head clash. How you feeling?
I know, I'm gutted, really gutted, devastated. The first round, Flatty he hit us a shot and it was a flash knockdown. Fair play to him, it was a cracking shot. And I kind of felt as if I was getting a bit more into the fight. You know, he was up to 10-8 the first round and I was getting into it. And it was at the fourth round, I think, we both came in and just clashed heads again, kind of right at the second time.
And I was only 30 seconds away from being scored, so you know, it's one of them fights.
Oh no, he'd have been up, yeah. Obviously with a 10-8 in the first round, no. So
yeah.
I got it for us both, you know what I mean? It's put it back a bit again, and it's two fights.
So what's next for you? Like, are you both fed up now? You're thinking, right, let's just move on?
I don't know what the crack will be. If they want a trilogy, then we're open to it, obviously. But it's just one of these things that's happened. I've not seen the fight yet, no to comment on my performance.
Mm-hmm.
I know at the start it was fucking terrible.
It was a very terrible start. On your sort of perspective, the knockdown was in the first 30 seconds of the first round, so it was almost a cold start for yourself.
Aye, well, that was it, and you're chasing your tail. But all the 10 rounds, you've got the time to chase your tail, I suppose. It was gutted. It's another draw, and mind the remaining Charles Lynn saga, no, so it's not great for him. No.
Well, that's the thing. Charlie said to me that he's got no bad words for you.
No,
you're a good lad, and that he says, I think that's it for us.
I think that's it. It's settled, and we're just, our styles don't mix. We don't really clash heads. That's twice in the throttle we've done it, so we'll just probably go separate paths, obviously, now, just because of the injuries and stuff. You know, but I was devastated because I've trained solid for it, I've trained hard for it. Flash knockdown was unexpected. But if I got back up, I was sound after it. It was just I need to watch it and see the video. I didn't think my performance was great. Don't get me wrong though, as we were coming into the fight, I was getting a wee bit more into the fight with the jab and the right hand and stuff. But it's just got it for Charlie as well, as well as myself.
It's no doubt. Again, this fight has been on the Scottish fans have been wanting this fight for so long, and it's just, I think everybody was feeling quite disappointed about it. Obviously yourself, you and Charlie. The thing with you, Ryan, is that you've got a fight lined up in April.
I did.
For a Scottish title. This was for the Celtic title.
That's right.
You've got that cut on your head. Do you think you'll have time to?
I think you get 28 days.
28 days.
That would be 4 weeks or something. So I'm not so sure of that yet.
You're still looking forward to go ahead with that fight against Ahmed Ibrahim? Or?
I'm not too sure about the cut. What's effective for the cut? If you've got 8 weeks, then you've got 4 weeks sparring, and it's a 3 weeks sparring probably the last week. Or so
the camps are so close together. Would that help you? Is it?
Oh no, it helped me definitely. I'll need to see how bad this cut is. I think I've got 4 stitches or something there. I don't know what Charlie's cut's like. I don't know if his is any worse.
Yeah, well, he's got to go to hospital and get his stitches.
His will be worse, but no, it's gutted for us both. It's not great. It's not great at all, but it's part of the sport and it happens. And it's just a gut, really.
Are you going to stick around for the Josh fight?
Aye, I will. I'll get to watch that fight and get a seat in that, but it's just tough.
What's going to happen? You're still looking to just stay, but obviously this fight in April, were you looking to just...
I don't actually know what the crack is. I need to depend on this cut here and stuff, see how bad the cut is. But I was planning to win the Celtic tonight. I thought I could really beat that lad. I know he's a good talent, he's a cracking boxer, Charlie. But I thought over the later rounds, we came into the fight more, and I think I'm maybe looking a bit better as the rounds were getting on. I hope so. I've not seen it though, it could have been terrible, and I'll need to review it online and stuff. But the first round was terrible, but I thought I was kind of starting to get a wee bit better as it went on. Feet was maybe a bit too wide though, and probably wasn't in our game plan. You know, I think you try to bully us a wee bit on the front foot and hit us with a nice 1-2-3. But when I was boxing with hand in, and after the first round, I was getting a wee bit of success. And then again, I don't really know yet. I'll go and watch it.
Yeah,
I'll decide what the crack is. But no, it's just I got a really as I got an eye.
Well, you and Charlie are both clearly disappointed. I've interviewed you both, and I was hoping to get somebody with the Celtic title and that, but obviously it's not to be. Maybe one day you'll get that Celtic title.
I know,
it's
a gutter where both times it's happened. You couldn't really write it. It's two times it's happened. and we're taking these fans up and everybody's coming to watch us and two head clashes. It's a bit of a nightmare for us both. But we'll just take it to there. I'll be back in the gym Monday, back training, and we'll just take it to there and see what happens.
I'll let you get stitched up. I'll let you get showered and all the rest of it. Enjoy Josh fighting there. No doubt I'll speak to you soon, mate.
Cheers, Andrew.
All four belts in the cruiserweight division will belong proudly around the waist of one man.